Well, do you want to say a few words? Ugly thing doesn't seem to be on. Hello, hang on. I'll fiddle with this. Okay.
When I was thinking about what I was going to say tonight, I thought I might just start it in French. So, merci à tout le monde d'être venu ce soir.
Thank you to everyone who's come to this glorious shithole.
No, I just want to say, it's been an honor for me to be part of this club for so long. And to be able to stage an event like this and to get the response I've got from all of you and the people before you were well this season is amazing, and it makes me very, very proud of my association with the Fargo. I need to thank the committee first, because they've been working day and night. I mean, I'm not going to name any of them. I would like for them to stand up with a glass in their hand and have a glass of for me. Can you stand up, please, if you're a member of the committee? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Obviously, I want to thank my family who's been dealing with me, whether we win, lose, draw, get paid or not. So I want to thank you here because you've been the base for me. And something I know what to rely on. Thanks. And then, I suppose the last thing is to thank you. Say thank you to you all, the fans and people I've met over those 11 years now that I've been here and who have been able to be part of this tonight. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, the Green Army, for making me one of yours. Thank you.
Because he also wanted to thank the Welsh. So, Sophia, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Romain Larrieu. Your dearest sir.